ASCII Entertainment.
Sword broken, Alex prepared for his meeting with destiny. He bestowed upon the chosen four
and the rest was silence. With his final thoughts, Alex sent these words to Lyle, the king's son. For 10 years, Lyle carried the burden of being prince to a damn kingdom. Now old enough to understand the message etched in his mind forever, it's time he faced his destiny. Prince of Light had triumphed, and the destiny of a light had been fulfilled. A lone figure shone in the brilliant sun. Reposed in reverie, he seemed to be listening to something coming from the very light itself.
Brightly does the fire of light burn within your heart, awesome Lyle Forrester. Long have I waited for such a line to be born, after quell the darkness born in the hearts of man and beasts alike. As long as your line may reign, you shall be known as the Golden Kings, and peace shall reign in your world. With the lesser paths of power coming into alliance, there's no longer need of me. I will finally return to Silvar. Your courage and vigilance has returned the light to your world. For this, I grant you back the life of your queen to be. The darkness enveloped Lynn's body, but her spirit remained pure to the light. Peace, Golden King.
Thank you.
Prince Lyle had fulfilled his destiny, or so he thought. After the destruction of the former Holy King, Austin Lyle Forrester succeeded his father to the throne of Verdite and was crowned as the new king. The people were once again happy, and Lyle had the promise to be the greatest king that Verdite had ever known. However, Lyle's eyes were lacking in vitality, and his stare was cold. It is just as it was when the former king had changed so dramatically.
Thank you.